Okay, now I'm going to explain the frets to you. First of all, if you just strum the strings without pushing down, this is an open position, so all these strings are open. And then the frets are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And for right now, in the beginning, we're going to play all of our open chords in the first three frets.